throw double its size, but shoot, it's for sure bigger than Godzilla now. Subway? Oh, you're sick. You're exposed to the radiation. When we see blood, oh, oh my god, oh! I was gonna say we see blood and then he's gonna transform, but no! I wonder if every single person that gets infected mutates and then goes to the monster so it can grow in the mass, you know, gets bigger. Aviation complex industry? Whoa. Okay. Square?
After the attack, we began to study this creature, and while the attack caused the human body due to its radiation around itself, our goal is to succeed on defeating this creature to avoid it being a global threat throughout the planet.
How about you get everyone's help right away?
We captured an aircraft that had been infected by the creature.
What?
When the creature encounters an aircraft, it grabs the nearby citizen, then proceeds to bite down on the living organism, then throws them inside of the aircraft.
What?
The populator then jumps to get covered in living flesh, which then covers the entire body. After that stage, it proceeds to grow then spread throughout the aircraft, which will later then break apart and become alive.
Oh, that's sweet. Superheroes and supervillains. Flash movie? No. 2047.